We are here today to make an announcement that has been a consequence of a very long engagement with the union leadership of the nurses, clinical officers, whom, as you all know, have been on strike based on certain issues which they felt needed to be resolved.
Following the engagement we have had with the county government of Mombasa, we hereby call off the strike that started in the month of November off, and we instruct our members to return back to work immediately. I want to appreciate that despite the protracted strike we've had, the employer has always been there, available for negotiations, and we haven't seen the employer take any measure that is punitive or that has been has disadvantaged our members. And as a result of this, we've been able to make progress on the areas where we had differences, and we finally reached an agreement that would see us address the issues that we've had coming from issues to do with promotions, remittances, and other issues that again require the employer to take note of.
The negotiations were long drawn. If you remember, we started this towards the end of last year. It has taken about 3 months. And I can tell you that positions were taken during the negotiations. Goalposts were changed, compromises were made, but finally reason prevailed, and the need for all of us to serve the people of Mombasa prevailed. I thank the union because they understand that the people of Mombasa at this moment, they are in dire need of health services, and that health services is a right for them, and that when they fall sick, they must be attended to.
To the general public, now we want to inform you that you will now be accessing the healthcare services in Mombasa County. And we are again sorry for the disruption that has happened over time. And we know that going forward, with the mutuality that we have created between ourselves and the employer, we should be able to avert any further industrial action, even as we serve you, great people of Mombasa County.
We wish to say that we have been involved fully, not under any duress. We have been engaged in a mutual agreement, and we wish to go back to our stations well.
The most winner in this whole negotiation is the citizenry of Mombasa. At least the services will resume. And we are committed as a county to ensure that we will have such engagements in future before these crises crop up. Our doors are always open, and I want to assure the union leadership and also the Mombasa citizenry that our doors are always open for negotiations. We will not have reached here if we did not have that mutual respect for each other.
The pandemic issue has been with us for quite a while now, from last year, and a lot of contingency plans have been put in place. I must admit that the strike in a way dented the efforts that had been put forward by the county government of Mombasa, but all that is now water under the bridge. Let's appreciate the fact that the union has come out very strongly in support of negotiation and making sure that the citizens of this county get the services that they deserve. So I think for us the most important thing right now is to move forward as a team to ensure that we continue providing the healthcare service that our people need to get.